You know, my friend Jolyon and I used to run circles around the Cabal. It was so easy to slip past them unnoticed. We watched them build up their forces on Phobos and Mars. They never marched on the Reef, so we stayed out of their way. In hindsight, I wonder whether that was the right choice. If we had intervened, would Calus have ever come to the Sol system? Would Ghaul? Guess we'll never know. The shot not taken, right?